Are you looking for the best motion sensor closet lights in your budget? Well, in today's video we break down the top 5 best motion sensor closet lights that are available on the market. I made this list based on my personal opinion and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability and more. To see the more information about these products, you can check out the description below. Also make sure you subscribe for more videos. Okay, so, let's get started with the video. At number 5. Under cabinet lights, closet lights motion sensor. With the help of a longer length, you can be sure that these are useful for illuminating the entire length of the closet. Moreover, they consist of 18 LEDs each and are USB rechargeable. Moreover, with the help of LED lighting, you can be sure that the level of illumination which is provided is also on the higher side. Under the motion sensing mode, they can easily last for up to 2 months, which is a definite advantage. Moreover, they are available in 4 different colors in order to suit the interiors of your closet. That is why these are highly versatile and useful. At number 4, motion sensor closet light. If you're looking for a single closet light which provides you with higher illumination, you can go with this one. It consists of 39 LEDs. Thus, you can be sure that the output which is provided is pretty high as well. The output white light is 240 lumens. Thus, it will be illuminating the entire closet quite easily. There are 4 different modes to choose from. Depending on these modes, the battery will last for a variable period of time. The inbuilt battery is 2200 mAh, which can be easily recharged. On the motion sensing mode, it can easily last for 2 months, which is a huge advantage. Considering the fact that it is easy to install, you will be able to use it without any problem at all. Thus, if you're looking for a versatile motion sensor closet light, you can go with this one. At number 3, YourPower motion sensor light. With 10 LED bulbs in each light, you can be sure that it is good enough for the smaller closet sections quite easily. With the help of LED light output, you will be able to get bright white light quite easily. It is battery operated. It requires 4 pieces of AAA battery. Moreover, it is easy to install with the help of a magnetic strip. You will not be required to use screws or any other type of hardware. In order to save the light, it will not illuminate when there is enough outside light. This will help you in making sure that these lights last for quite a few months rather than requiring to recharge again and again. If you're looking for a power-saving and fully efficient closet light, you can consider this option. At number 2, automatic motion sensor lighting with eye protection design. If you're looking for a longer motion sensing light, you can go with this one. It works on batteries which are easily rechargeable. This is one of the advantages of this particular light. Moreover, the motion sensor can detect motion within the 2 meters range quite easily. After 12 seconds of inactivity, it automatically turns off. Moreover, there are built-in magnets which make it easier for you to install. Extra magnets provided too as well, which will make it easier for you to stick to any surface as well. Thus, when you're looking for an easy to use light as well as a long lasting one, you can consider this option over others. At number 1, Eufy Lumi stick on night light. When you're looking for lights in a completely different shape, you can consider these options. They are square shaped and also come in pack of 3. With the help of LED light output, they are with pretty bright as well. With the help of motion sensing technology, they are able to light up automatically. Also, they are good enough for nighttime navigation as well. All the fixtures which you will need in order to install these lights are included along with them. Thus, installing them is not a problem at all. If you're looking for unique lights which provide you with limited illumination, you can go with these. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more video like this.